Hi, in this question, it is given that light is refracted first at the water-glass interface and then glass-air interface, and the incident angle is...